Every man must search his own soul. Like, you don't judge a person by where they stand in times of comfort and convenience. You judge them by where they stand in times of challenge and controversy. And if you ain't work, like when you work for something, it give you a different type of attachment to it. The harder you work, the harder it is to surrender. It's a part of the process. It's evolution. Embrace the process, trust the process. But most importantly, you got to respect the process. If we respect it the way we say we respect it, if we love it the way we say we love it, every single day should be nothing less than excellence. Like, everybody is good until they don't feel like it. Then when they don't feel like it, the actions and everything they say goes out of the window. Like, I found it amazing. They can say they want something. And then conditions and circumstance change. And the words that they once spoke means nothing to them. Like, the commitment level of it. Like, I was taught commitment is staying true to what you said you was true to long after the mood that you set it in has left. Meaning on the days when we don't feel like doing what we once said we was going to do, we going to step up and we going to do it anyway, because those are the days that build character.
You know, to be a game dog, you couldn't quit. You gotta go to the death. Life is a contact sport. You know what I'm saying?